Welcome back, folks, to the Hardcore Minecraft Let's Play. When we last left off, we have a baby zombie out there, running around being all baby zombie-ish. And now we have 8 eggs. We're fast approaching the point where I don't see a reason to stay. I'd say we're about nearly 33% there. I would like 30-ish eggs before I leave. But that still leaves time. Time for us to get a fifth jungle sapling. Time for us to go and explore. And time for us to go and see what the great world of the mainland has to offer. But right now we're just waiting for the night to go by, because I didn't bring a bed with me. Didn't think far enough to do that. I could make one, but it's night right now. And making a bed would be a bit silly. Besides, I don't know if it does anything silly with compasses and respawn points. For all I know, I'll lose my respawn point and I'll have to start all over again. I would eventually amble my way back to civilization. I would do it. I would search high and low. Right now I just need to go that way. I would blatantly find cows closer to the desert. There were some cows. I just need 2. All I would need is 2 cows. And a lot of fencing. Which I would actually make now, because I'll need it all, wouldn't I? I need all that fencing. Yep. And one click like that, and suddenly I have made an absolute ton of that. I did like being shown that. Very useful. Very, very useful. I still don't quite know how to do that bit, though. But I know this bit. Hey, look at that. Yeah. Lots of fencing. That's probably enough fencing, though. I don't think I'll physically use that enough fencing ever. So that goes back, that goes back, that goes back, that goes back. That's used to do that. Hello! You can't get in! If only you could crawl! But you can't. I can punch you. You can't do anything about it. It's like Punch-Out with zombies. Just imagine the avatar just being like, hey, I can poke you. Zombies going, yeah. Stop that, it's not funny. I can poke you! Please stop it. Hours of mindless entertainment! That thing won't actually appear until I destroy that. I teased you guys there by destroying that and thinking that you could path to me. The zombies now are extremely clever. I've seen a, like, in my main world. Oh dear. He's going to prove to be a problem. Okay, he's not. Could've. Didn't. But they've been really clever. Like, there have been, like, extremely long-winded routes that they could take to get somewhere. Like, if I fall from this area and then I walk across the battlements around to here and then drop down, I can get to the villages. I mean, that's some really clever pathfinding. Unfortunately, it ultimately results in them all getting completely and utterly obliterated. Uh-oh. Hi! Nice day! I'm gonna close this back up now. Yeah, don't feel like fighting you guys. Why? I just don't, okay? They're not going to die either, so I'm going to have to kill them. Oh, coal! Do some random digging and look what you find. Coal! Doesn't look like a lot of it. But it's always good to bring something back. Mining the coal. I think it's actually turned to day now, so... And those guys aren't dead yet. They're not going to die either. The other zombies will. Oh, that's the end of my pickaxe. The other zombies will definitely die. I might have to punch some sheep to death in a moment. I know, it's not desirable. But I might have to do it, or else I won't have a bed. I also need to make sure that no zombies spawn in this little gap that I'm about to seal off. Okay, it's now daytime! Ow. Yep, they're dead. Don't mind me. Coming in just to steal that, and then I'm leaving. And no creepers! I call that a success story. Shame I don't have 3 iron, then I can make some shears. I'm gonna have to kill these sheep to get what I want. That's unfortunate. Not gonna be taking sheep with me. I've got silk, spider silk, which I can use to make wool. Another chicken. Oh, there are some grey sheep here. Can't kill them. Just have to kill the normal sheep. Leave the grey sheep alone. Did you drop any wool? You did. Good! There's one more of you. Whoa, what happened there? That was very strange. A little bit of a stutter there. Oh, there are loads of sheep. I don't feel bad about doing that anymore. That was very odd. Gonna have to check the roar after that and see if it's affected any of the video. Won't be able to do much if that's the case. And if that is the case, I apologize. No, I don't want to make a carpet. I would like to make a bed. There we go. Bed made. Now, I suppose I can put the door there now, because it's not gonna matter anymore. I should lure that other chicken here. 3 chickens mean I'll work even faster. Let's do that. 3 chickens! Now I'll go get myself another one of those. Chicken? Are you still here? You are! This way! I offer you bounty beyond your wildest dreams. Just follow the seeds. Follow and be rewarded. The Avatar saith so. Ignore the fact that there are other chickens cooped up in here. Look! Are you not interested? Are you not tempted? You are. You turn away, but you cannot deny it. You cannot deny the yes. Follow the seed. Follow it. Follow it. And into here. You're apparently suffocating. in the ground. Okay, pass. I've no idea what's going on with you. And now you're not suffocating! What just happened? I was phasing through solid matter there for a moment. Apologies. I am very sorry. Now you are no longer phasing through solid matter. And you laid an egg. Almost immediately, too. Well done. Well done. How many eggs do we have now? 12? That's brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. However, we have more important things to be doing the rest of the day. I have a thing here that needs... Not that one. Let's chop down another one of these trees. Main reason? Chopping down tree may yield me, and it is a big may yield me another jungle sapling. No guarantee there, though. It's always a bit difficult to might do these, because they're always so tall. There we go. Would that they dropped enough saplings. I would more than willingly put down more actual saplings. But they don't. They like dropping, like, maybe one or zero. There might even be a jungle temple in there, but I'm not really sure I want to go and find that. Jungle temples have this horrible tendency to murder your face, namely with traps. See if a thing drops. Only destroying them seems to make a difference. They'll make it either way. Nope. You're not gonna give me a... Not gonna give me a sapling? No? Dagnabbit. Now I'm gonna have to slice down this one too. Excellent. Is that a cow? The rare and elusive jungle cow. They are pretty rare. You don't see many of them anymore. Or ever. Ow. Really should just stop planting my face firmly into the ground every time I decide to jump. It's not good. So, any more seedlings? Not anymore. How about just any seedlings? Nope, seems the game is still being stubborn. This is when I get told in a comment that destroying it really reduces the probability that they'll drop anything. Ah, that's one! Yeah! Got what I wanted! And what I wanted was some saplings. No more seem to have dropped, though. It's alright, soon we're actually going to start getting bread. And it's nearly night, but we're going to sleep through the night, and it'll immediately become day again. Any more eggs? Yes. Thank you. I'll eat some fish. Thank you. Put that with my other 13 eggs. Oh, wow, 13 eggs. We are definitely making progress here. And it's getting late. I know it's getting late. My character can't sleep yet, though. But he will! And when he sleeps, he will dream the dream of a thousand suns being destroyed. And it will be glorious. You may only sleep at night. Let's see what it says on the clock as to what it believes night is. No, it's not apparently night. That is apparently night. And then the watch, and he goes, "Oh my god, it's daytime!" And then it just advances. And that's always good. So, it's now daytime. We didn't encounter any monsters or anything horrible murdering us. And that's very encouraging, and I always seem to like doing that. There we go. Ooh, another egg. Where'd you put it? Where? Okay. We should go exploring slightly. See what I can find. See if there are... Let's see if there is a jungle stronghold that I can work my way through. I've got time. It's only just really got to daylight, so... Over here, the jungle, and just in case I get lost, I'm going to put a light. Can't put a light there. Can, however, put one here. Just don't get lost. You can pierce the veil of the jungle slightly. The savage jungle. Wild, untamed, full of cows. Wish I was joking about the full of cows part. But it's probably full to the brim of cows. As long as I head in the general direction of away and back to my respawn, I can get out of this jungle pretty easily. Nothing appears to be exceptionally amazing here. It's beyond the jungle. Oh, grassy biome. I suppose that's not too bad. Deal with a grassy biome or two. Better than an island biome! Any time of day. You wouldn't have to transport cows across the sea on an island biome, on a grassy biome, would you? You'd just have them. They'd just be there. Or they'd eventually be there. They really should allow animals to spawn on island biomes. Even if it's exceptionally rarely. I would like it. And also that bit of terrain has not spawned. That's weird. When we come back, folks, we'll let that terrain spawn. And then, we shall continue exploring the jungle. Once the jungle is explored, well, there it is. Who knows? We still have a fair amount of time before we get all the eggs we need. So, I'll catch you later. See you then.